Hello and welcome back to the forest. This is episode 2, season 2, or season 2, episode 2, whichever way you want to call it. We made it through the night. Let's just do a quick save here. And we are thirsty, so let's have us a drink. I have decided that I am going to build a pier or a dock right here. Got plenty of rocks, sticks, and other, and of course logs in the area. But the thing that might bother me is food. Now, in here we have our little food tab. We have a water collector, rabbit cage, small garden, and a drying rack. Now, I don't want to build any of those until I've gotten my pier built. And you'll learn that why later. But let's go ahead and get started on our pier. We want to use a custom foundation. Alright, I am a stickler for... just call me anal. You know, that's what happens. Alright, we are going to put a little pier out here. I don't want to go too far. Damn it. Alright. Anal, yeah. Get over it. Alright. Go out here and... yeah, it's far enough. Click. And... click. And let's swim back. Hopefully there's not a cannibal out there trying to eat me. And boom, and done. Alright, 47 logs. We got us a little pier, which is what I want. Alright, we have us an axe. Let's start chopping stuff down. Alright. In my first playthrough, I did what you call time-lapse events, I guess you'll call them TLEs. I might be doing those again. I want to keep things interesting. So we're just going to just start chopping the crap out of some trees. Oh, this takes forever. My character makes a lot more noises now. That's something I've noticed. Alright. Just gonna... 47 logs. That's a bunch of freaking logs. There we go. So, we are going to do said time-lapse event. And, I'll see you when I've gotten this pier built, or I get attacked. One of the two. Alright. Okay, I have decided to go look for something. Chopping these trees with this little airplane axe is just taking way too long. And even doing a time lapse, yeah, it's just still going to be way too long to try to cut down the trees I need to make. Whoa! You scared me, but we are just not going to bother with you right now. We are going this way. I am looking for something in particular, which something particular is a... Okay, these are blackberries, I think. Blackberries and blueberries. Some are good. Some are not. Do a little bit of trial and error. Ooh, lizard! You can figure out which ones are which. And... is that a bunny? Bunny, bunny, bunny! Brr. Okay. Okay, I really don't need any more meat right now, so we'll leave them be. Alright, I am looking for a cannibal camp. Why, you ask? Because last time I played the cannibal camp that's over here somewhere has a better axe. Now, you know, it's foreknowledge, yes. Okay, lame, maybe. But it's just taking way too long. Okay, those are bad berries. Taking way too long to chop down trees. Okay, I think I've gone too far. Because that is the cliff coast. I call it the cliff coast because it's a cliff, dummy. Okay. But there should be a camp in this area somewhere. Did I pass it? Okay. Let's drink a soda. Because it gives us back our stamina. Where is this freaking... ooh, is that it? Ah! Mother Fluffer, you scared me. Generally. Genuinely. Yeah. I got goose pimples. That scared the crap out of me. Okay, but yeah, I think this is... this... Yes. This is... place I'm looking for. We are going to put down a marker. Make sure ain't nobody here. Okay, put down a marker. Where are the markers? Marker. Oh, marker. There it is. I'm going to do a stick marker so we can find it later. And okay, R. What does R do? R. Ooh, changes colors. Color do we want for the cannibal camp? I want a red. Does it have a red? Hopefully something doesn't hit me in the back, because that would kind of suck. Red. I want red. Give me red. I want a red. Not pink. Ooh, that'll work. Okay, pink. Okay, it's a little different. Okay, got some booze. Can't carry any more booze, so we'll make some more mollies. Because booze is good. Well, okay, we have plenty of mollies now. Okay. What was, oh, money. I thought it was a home. But, yeah. Okay, I can't carry any more of those. I have 5 of those. Excuse me. I have 5 of those, so I don't need more. Okay, that looks like money. Some more booze. Used to be an... ooh, is that something? That is something. That is what I'm looking for. An axe. Okay, what is that? Hallelujah. Soda. more soda. I keep hearing noises. Oh. Buzzy noises from bees. Ooh. Sorry. Oh, sorry, dude. Didn't mean to, make you go squish squish. Oh. Yeah, I know what these mean. Alright. I think I am going to switch to my katana. Because I like katanas. I even like saying katana. Just kind of rolls. Alright. Ooh. We want cloth. Cloth is... Lizard! I see the lizard. Where'd he go? I see you, lizard. Come, lizard. Be my armor. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna knock you down, too. Okay. Bunch of cloth. Cloth is good for, one, making torches. Two, covering your axe with to light your cannibal friends on fire. And, ooh, more berries. And, three, for making rope. I'm not sure how much it takes, but rope is a good thing. So we're going to grab all of the... Ooh, I seed you before you seed me. Grab all the cloth that we can. Okay, we do have a candle over that direction, so we are moving in this direction. Ooh, rope. Nice. Okay, more rope. Okay, some big cloths. Okay, how many sodas we got? Okay, I think we can carry some more sodas. Can we carry... Okay, 10 sodas is all we can carry. But we are going to drink one and get a refill. Alright, you always gotta watch your back because you never know if a cannibal is trying to sneak up on you. More watches. Can't carry any more wristwatches. Good to know. How many can I carry? It doesn't tell me. But, good thing about this. Wristwatch. Coins. Booze. And circuit boards to make a bomb. Yes, we can blow shit up. Which is fun. And entertaining. How many can we make? Okay, I have no more wristwatches. Where'd that thing go? Can I pick up more wristwatches now? Oh, tennis balls. Freaking tennis balls. I hate tennis balls. Okay, we are going to grab all of this. Eat a candy bar, so we're not hungry. Reminds me of a meerkat stopping looking around and like, yeah. I don't like getting scared though. Okay, what do we have here? More. Ooh. Is that what I think it is? Dynamite. More stuff to blow shit up. Okay. I think we've worn out our welcome. Okay. So. Yee! Hello! Just leaving. Yep, just leaving. See ya. Yep, no need to follow me. I am going this way. Wherever this way goes. As long as it's not that way, I am good. As long as it doesn't have any cannibals. And we're picking up a bunch of sticks. Ooh. Okay. Alright, what do we want to use? We'll use that. Okay, let's back up because we don't... Do we want to waste this? No, we want to keep that for now. Oh, I picked up another rock. Okay, we don't want to fall down there because, we don't. It might hurt me. Okay, that was a bunny. And I oh. Well, that's not good. I don't want a green fish. Okay, your food spoils now. Not good. Okay. So, basically, we can't carry food on us anymore. I guess that's what the drying rack's for? Yeah, not good. My last playthrough, I used to carry food on me wherever I went. That way, I could, you know, start a fire and have my food with me. But, yeah, if it spoils now, that's not good. Okay. Ooh, we can get that now because we can carry more. Oh, flare. There's a random crap. Ooh, can we eat those? I hear no coughing, no gagging, so I guess we're good. Okay, a bunch of flares. Okay. I'm full of sticks. Okay, and we want to get back to our building. Which we should be getting close. Because... Okay, that's just a stick. I see the coastline there. Oh. Wait, it has been a while since I played this, but... we should be coming up on one of their big trees. One of their... I guess, shrine trees. Ooh, orange leaves. Alright, and just give us this leaves. Which we need leaves for, you know, fire. Oh. Yeah, okay. Oh, more. Okay, yeah. Maybe this is like their refrigerator where they store their food. I don't know. But anyway. It's gross. Okay. Let's get back to building. Okay. Idea. I has idea. Alright, we're going to take that. Some tree sap. And... Let's throw this on a tree. Yee! Cool. Wow. Loads of logs. Let's just let them roll down the hill. That'd be so cool. Just let them roll down. Oh. Come on. Just let them roll down the hill. Oh. That is what I call... Awesome! Get to blow shit up. Do some... Don't have to cut the trees down. Just blow them up. It works for me. Alright, one thing I am going to want to build is a... either a log holder or a log sled. But first I want to get all these logs before they roll off somewhere or roll into the ocean or... even despawn, which they are wont to do. Okay, I need another soda. Get my stamina back up because I am running out of daylight. I've got a lot of logs on the ground that I need to make use of. Hey, let's do this. Let's just let gravity work for us. How about that? Can we push them? Oh, yes! Yeah, let's let those go that way. Holy crap on a pinata. Yeah, I am going to need to make that log holder sooner than later, I do believe. Oh, come on. I'm getting caught up on stuff. Alright. Well, it's kind of a log holder. Alrighty. Boy, I'm talking about making quick work of this. No need to do a time lapse, because I think we might have most of the logs for this right here, right now. Oh, nope. I don't think we have 16 logs here. Oh, another soda. Well, more logs. So we made a trip to pick up an axe, and so that we could do our job quicker, and found out another cool way make short work, which is all fine and dandy for me. Oh, I get so tired so fast. Now, one of the updates I have read is that the more you sprint, the more you can sprint. So kind of like in real life, you exercise, you jog a mile, you're able to jog 2 miles later. Just endurance, you get your endurance up. I think that is the same premise they are now employing with the stamina. If you run more, you're able to run more later. So yeah, we are going to run as much as we can, but we've got to make sure we have stamina for days so that if we get attacked, we can defend ourselves. Now, I hope that is all the logs. Four more logs. We are going to cut down one more tree. Alright. This one right here. Now, alright, we need some food and some stamina back. Now, okay, my train of thought just got totally derailed. I was thinking something, and now I have no clue. Okay, yeah, I want to get this pier built for this video. And still can't tell if that's a good berry or bad berry. So we'll leave it alone. Okay. Come on. Hurry up. All right. Why aren't you being picked up? Okay, I want you. There we go. Alright, we are going to see if we can pass the night. And hopefully we won't be attacked. Let's just do it. Z. For snoozing. And yes, we have made it through the night. Unfortunately, I am hungry. Okay, we have more. Ah, man, all that meat that I hunted, killed, whatever, is just not any good. Let's just throw it over here somewhere, just to get it out of our inventory. Spoiled generic meat. More spoiled generic meat. And more. Okay. Okay, still full on sticks. Let's eat. Okay, we're good. Let's drink some water. Ooh. Let's go ahead and make us that water catch. Yeah, I'm sure it's not going to do it right now, catch water, because no, there's no rain coming down. But, let's just this little rain catch. Let's take food? Yes. Okay. 4 sticks and... Okay, come on. I want... Ooh. Ooh. Whoa. How do I want to do this? I want to make it like that. As such. Okay. Good. We now have this little basin for catching water. But in the meantime, let's drink some soda. We got some little pier built. Little dock. And what's next? Yep. You guessed it. A boat. I'm going to build a boat. Is next. But, I think we'll do that on the next video. So we'll call it here. And, see you for episode 3.